There are other falsification tests. You will say, I'm not a Jew, but I want to prove the Quran wrong. How can I prove it? Allah has given everyone a chance. Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Isra, chapter number 17, verse number 88, do they say he forged it? Try and produce a Quran like unto it. I mean, do you say the Quran is forged? Try and produce a Quran like it. The same challenge is repeated in Surah Tur, chapter number 52, verse number 34. Allah challenges that try and produce a Quran like it, and you'll never be able to do it. Even if all the jinns and the humankind gather together, they will never be able to produce the like of the Quran without the help of Allah. It's a challenge. Now Allah makes the challenge easier. Allah says in Surah Hud, chapter number 11, verse number 13, do they say he forged it? Produce 10 surahs forged like unto it. Not the whole Quran. Difficult? Forget it. That challenge is difficult. Produce 10 surahs like the Quran. And call forth for help anyone besides Allah. And you'll never be able to do it. Allah makes the challenge easier, much easier. In Surah Yunus, chapter number 10, verse number 38. Do they say he forged it? Produce one surah like it. One. Not the whole Quran. Not 10 surah. One surah like it. And call forth for help anyone who you want besides Allah, and you'll not be able to do it. No response. Now Allah makes the test much easier. Allah says in Surah Baqarah, chapter number 2, verse number 23 and 24, Allah says, وَإِن كُنْتُمْ فِي رَيْبٍ مِمَّا نَزَّلْنَا الْعَبْدِنَا. And if you are in doubt, as what we have revealed to our servant from time to time, فَاتُوا بِسُورَةِ مِمْ مِسْلِ. Produce a surah somewhat similar to it. مِمْ مِسْلِ. It's not مِسْلِ. مِمْ مِسْلِ means somewhat similar. Not exactly like the Quran. Try and produce one surah somewhat similar to the Quran. مِمْ مِسْلِ. وَدْءُوا شُهَدَاءَكُمْ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ إِنْ كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ. Call forth for help and witnesses. Anyone you want besides Allah, if you speak the truth. فَإِنْ لَمْ تَفْعَلُوا. But if you cannot, وَلَنْ تَفْعَلُوا. And of a surety cannot. And be prepared for the fire whose fuel is men and stones. You will not be able to do it. And of a surety you cannot do it. And be prepared for the fire whose fuel is men and stones. This is a challenge. Try and produce a surah somewhat similar to it. Now you'll tell me, but naturally, if it is a test, you have to produce a surah in Arabic. So you'll say, Brother Zakir, I don't know Arabic, so how can I take part in this test? I said, fine. If you produce a surah like the Quran, it has to be in Arabic. It can't be in English, can't be in French, can't be in Hindi, can't be in Urdu. Many people tried, not that they didn't try. Many hundreds of people tried and they failed miserably. They were able to rhyme it, but went away from reality. Many people tried and many are available in the books, but all of them failed miserably.